I've barely been going 200 this whole entire time.
Even though I can go on land, Apples is actually faster than me, still.
It'd be a lot better for me to gang closer to the land.
I hope this is the right river.
Oh, that's definitely the right river for Blackout.
I'm not gonna take that river. I'm going a straight line.
Exactly! This is not fair.
Wait. Can I have Marquise as my navigator in the river?
Yeah.
No, God, really.
Marquise, you're switching the map to direct me which way to go.
Okay, I'll be a director. Give me a second to get to your location.
Oh, wow. Would you look at that? Turns out I do have a downside. I have trouble getting over rocks.
I see you, Apples.
Go on a top seat of 190.
Okay, there's a right coming up. A slight right.
How many miles? Measure it out, because I'm at 40 miles right now. Measure it out.
I don't want to set the waypoint, otherwise. Yeah, there's a grab right there.
It won't mess up. Just set a waypoint where that turn is.
And then you'd know when to turn. Okay, there's a right again coming up right here.
Right here, there's no turns.
No, fields. I'm going to the fields, and I'm actually kind of surviving.
Don't tell him when there's a zigzag, because it's still a straight line thing. Tell him when he actually is a natural turn.
Bro, 2 miles job. Away from Apples.
I'm 10 miles away from Apples.
Okay.
Smart.
I passed your river, Apples.
There's a little bit of a sharp turn to the right.
It's not even a turn. There's a boat!
I don't see boats. I can't.
Yeah, you could have seen me
in a plane. Need a plane. It's like fly over me in a plane.
Or a heli. Heli would probably be better.
I'm following your dot.
Guessing this is the turn you're talking about.
Yeah. The left side.
Oh, Apples is actually ahead of me. Oh, snap.
Think? Stop being on your butt and sitting still and move. Like you've been on your butt since
bro,
you
can bounce off of Apple. I'm spinning around.
No, I've been moving the whole time. I've been flooring it.
Shot turn to the right.
Okay, yeah, he's just naturally faster.
A slight turn to the right. Coming up right here.
I'm going uphill, so I'm not even going 190.
Exactly, so this is stupid. He has a little vehicle.
Okay, you're gonna have to get out of the hybrid car. There's no way.
We'll see what happens.
I wonder if it would be like a sick move if I just chose the fastest hovercraft.
If I absolutely blaze you, we'll say I have to make it to the out the time you have to make it to the house.
Oh no, dead end!
You took a...
There's a dead end!
We're closer on the map, we're closer on the map. Is there a dam?
There's a dead end just ahead.
Skirt, look on the big map. Am I still on the right river?
Oh. There's a very tiny river. Yeah, there's a very tiny river there.
Does this river lead to something bigger?
I'm checking that out. I'm checking that out right now.
Please.
Ooh, I found Apples. Oh, no, never mind.
I don't want to run into a dead end.
I'm stuck on this river now. If I go back to
it. I'm looking at it. It leads right to the waypoint.
No, get back on the water. I have to reset.
Yeah,
I have to back on the river.
Yeah. Apples, it literally leads right to the waypoint.
No, I'm going to stop holding back because I'm not going to be going over that fast.
I'll ride you the right way to lead you very close to the waypoint.
This is so difficult.
I'm going to
It's because it's so slim. It's a very slim water.
What is this? What is a jump?
I didn't see that. I didn't see that. I was zoomed out to go over there to see if it blurred lead.
Just keep looking at where it leads. I got this.
Okay.
I'm not
God dang it, Apples.
You know, I'm in the biggest boat in the game. I'm in this tiny ass river.
Why are you sitting still?
I'm actually driving.
Yeah, but you're so slow. Apples is gonna win because it leads him right to the waypoint.
Where is it? This tiny river.
I don't get nothing bigger.
I'm surprised you didn't take the thick one I just passed.
Well, I was in the thick one. It led to this tiny river.
A rock up ahead.
Big of a rock. Okay. You freaked me out!
It cuts off at least one third of the water.
Oh my god.
Don't freak out. Continue moving. Me and Leslie are just cheering from the side.
Blackout! Okay, Blackout for real. He just teleported.
I didn't teleport, what do you mean?
Did he?
No.
He just teleported all the way there and back.
What?
Mother trucker!
What? What'd I do?
You teleported!
No, I didn't. I switched my car to a car that I can't tell
no,
you.
No. Apples, it might have been in the thing. Shut up. Apples, it might have been in the thing.
No, I can't switch. I'm a land vehicle, remember? Not a water vehicle.
Anything but a water vehicle?
No airplanes.
Yeah, no airplanes either.
What is this? What is this?
Okay, it's a zigzag.
Oh god, I'm out of the water again.
But you're not out completely outside.
How much longer do I have this big ass narrow thing?
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.
Way longer.
How many miles?
Now, where's the psycho vehicle?
I don't have lights!
Apples, I warn you now, when you get to this juncture, you hit on your right when you hit to this juncture on the waypoint.
Oh my god, Apples, I can see what you've just been getting through on my map.
Because if, Apples, if you
I'm in the biggest boat in the game, I'm holding the size of the river.
So don't take
rest
when you hit this juncture. Okay, now I'm gonna come back to you now.
Come on, I'm gonna catch up to Apples, but I don't know if I'm gonna catch up in time.
Depends, because this leads right to the waypoint where I had
it. Let me see this.
Where he's headed.
Hey, Apples, look to your right.
Depends if you can hit...
Oh, Lazy,
I'm to your right, man.
Grab the hypercar, Lazy! You're too far ahead!
This goes so fucking fast.
It'll lead him straight to it. I'm checking his waypoint now so I know where he's headed.
I'm literally going less than 60 miles per hour.
I'm going
to use the hypercar. Oh, he's heading on... I'm not going to tell him. He got to figure it out.
I put my own waypoint set so he doesn't fuck up.
Oh! Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
I'm keeping a close eye on Blackout.
God damn it!
Fuck, this button out.
Yeah. Oh no, don't look at Blackout. Blackout's actually driving faster than Lazy for sure, that's for sure.
I don't know how
Blackout's
gonna go faster than me. I'm in a
Maxed out
Chiron.
Get out of the hypercar!
I'm also the Chiron, same.
Incoming.
Nope. Wait, no.
Oh my god.
Wait, no. We could drive hypercars if they had the same speed as the touring cars.
No.
Yes.
Oh, we just bring out F1 cars. They aren't hypercars.
No, give me dang street cars that are not hypercars.
No street cars.
I said street cars.
You're freaking too OP, Apples. You're too OP.
I'm too OP. I literally just crashed.
Yeah, but we've got the same speed as you in a car, and we've got all the turns.
Don't worry, the bonus is the river's about to get bigger. What do you mean you were 10 miles away? You were 5 miles away.
Oh my god. You just doubled the mileage.
Leslie, are you sure you're in a chair on? I'm catching up. Or did you hit something?
Yeah, I'm in a chair. I mean, I just went like 7 miles over there, but you know.
I have rear-wheel drive, and I'm catching.
What are you in?
A chair on, but
I... all-wheel drive car.
I made mine back-wheel drive.
Are you kidding me? I get this wide open thing.
Mine's basic. I didn't change anything on it.
Oh, that explains why I'm going faster.
Okay, Apple, you're pretty close to the junction, but I'm not saying you're very close.
Where is the junction? Where is this?
Get back in the small ass pool. Get back into the small water again. But it's worth it to take a very good shortcut.
Yeah, I'll get it later. Ooh, yep, I'm not gonna survive these roads in a Chiron with back wheel drive. Where's my touring car?
Ah!
Yeah, okay. We're going out of hypercars, Apples.
Good.
What? I'm only in a touring car because they can handle these roads.
I didn't say you could use a touring car, so you could use a street car.
Street cars are way slower than your boat. Your boat probably goes like 220.
What do you mean way slower? I can't hit 200 in this small-ass pool.
Well, the pool is about to get thick, Apples. That's what I'm worried about.
How many more miles do I have until this pool gets thicker?
Checking
out. I'm on land again. Now it's raining. That'll help. I died!
Apples. Okay, Apples, you are getting out of the
pool. See, Apples.
Give me miles. I can't fit through this.
You can. You must believe in yourself.
You can switch boat. You are water vehicle. You can switch water vehicle.
Why don't you switch to a mini boat? A leopard.
Exactly.
That was way harder to control than this thing.
What about the thin boat? You know, the beginner boat is actually faster than every other boat. Wait, no, it's not. Never mind.
Can we actually switch our positions?
Use the DCB wide body.
That might actually work.
But then I would be the mini boat. Apples could be the big boat. I could switch between him, and then the boat would keep going because that's green.
Ah. Dang. So oh no, I lost control, it's raining.
You're almost there. Just keep going.
Go right?
Yes, you take the right.
How many miles for y'all? Cause I got like 21.
I can't see anymore.
I'm going uphill in the small
17.
I can't see you anymore after the fog is screaming. Yep, you're hitting the junction right now. Take a right.
Or I'll just go over and take the right.
Did you just say 19?
That's left!
That's left?
Yes!
Oh, backing on track.
You left and right.
I can see the waypoint.
You serious?
Yes.
Yeah, because we've got so much height up here.
You can see it already, because I haven't gotten a chance to catch up.
The second you get to where I am, when it's about 16 miles left, you'll be able to see it.
Apples, I can barely help anymore. The fog is screaming at me.
Where did my mind go?
What's up ahead? So you're gonna have to guess what's up ahead because I can't really see it.
Oh shit! Wrong button.
I zoomed in, but I can't really see what else is up ahead because you go further.
What can I use? Rally cross.
Blackout cheated.
What? No.
Blackout traveled. He was like four miles behind me. He's now a mile in front of me.
No.
Stop cheating.
No.
Blackout.
I'm not cheating. He's winning the race for me.
Teleport back as far as you were before now.
I can't. It'll teleport me farther away.
Would it matter? You cheated, so it wouldn't really matter.
If I'm disqualified, that means I can finish the race, but it just won't count.
River.
So, yeah. It looks like Leslie's gonna win.
Yeah, you see?
Can we have to go to World Off-Road Vehicles?
I'm in a rally raid. Ford Raptor.
This is a street vehicle.
Ooh, don't fall over. I can use rally raid if I want apples.
I'm not straight up. Stop.
Now I have to go uphill.
That sucks.
Right, I switched to a street vehicle, apples.
Oh, apples. There is a flight thing nearby. I can teleport to that, go to the stream, and then switch sides with you.
Wait a minute, how many miles y'all got?
12.
What are you talking about? You guys are like a mile!
15. Oh wow. I guess off-roading is kinda helpful.
Apple, I can teleport to your exact stream. There is literally a thing on the stream. So Apple, you can switch with me.
I'm going 220 in this car, and it's a street car, 230.
Okay, Apple, switch with me, I'll teleport
to
the
Joshua
Tree landscape once
you hit it.
Fuck
the level start. I got like 7 miles because of a rally raid.
I'll set a waypoint to it.
Good thing I don't have a route, 6 miles.
When you hit that, you can switch to me, and I can switch to the little bug, and then it's great, it's very narrow. So it would be best for me to switch to a little bug and then go to the
go ahead.
So I can't
keep going.
Okay, I'll teleport to the Joshua Leaf Tree landscape in 3, 2, 1. You can teleport to me. I am very far back, but...
I'm going to stay in front of you.
Okay, you're about to hit it. It is literally straight up.
Where is this big-ass river? Where did it go?
Where?
Seriously, pick the wrong one.
Don't worry,
there is
no
damage. I thought this was supposed to get bigger. I took the wrong river.
I'm just killed with my car.
It's the right one, guys.
Alright, Damien, there's a bigger one on us.
Come on, come on.
How did it become 19 miles?
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay, you're about to, okay, stop. Switch to your map, switch with me.
Apple, it's gone to 19 miles, because it'll beeline it, and then it'll switch to a road halfway for your waypoint.
Okay. Oh wait, I didn't see the juncture. Oh Jesus. Let me see where you're headed.
I've got 4 miles left when I can see it. My actual thing is 5 miles, but it is 4 miles away.
Okay, I'm saying 19. Yep, it gets, yeah, the water gets a little bit deeper, but at the same time, but it gets narrow. Just as narrow as where you're at. Apples, I think it's better to switch off of it so I can get able to...
Apples, give up. I'm already going past the airport.
Oh, Jesus. I need to really go on phone.
Yeah, because you're in a hybrid car and I told you not to use the hybrid car at the start!
I'm in an Aston Martin!
I'm in a Mustang. I mean, it's Shelby.
So this is the river I wanted to use this whole time. Oh my god.
Did he take you the wrong way?
Yes.
No, you didn't. You're actually going on the right direction.
This is the river I wanted! I can't even get to it!
Okay, then we're switching. You stay still. I'll teleport to you. And then switch. Then we'll switch places.
I'm going to the freaking ocean.
Apples, it's cheating.
I'm going to the frickin' ocean.
I don't get past the scene anymore because I've won. I'm going down the drive.
I'm switching to a little boat.
Here's the crew waypoint.
I don't really see a problem over this.
Oh wow. If apples went any further, it's not even a river. It's like so thin, it's a stream.
Did I take away the crew waypoint?
I'm making the whole thin one. You see the big one? Yeah, it's the one I wanted to get. Nope, I get directed to the small one.
I don't really see a problem with the stream.
I'm in the biggest boat in the game that is the size of that stream.
I'm in a medium-sized boat. You should have switched with me as I told you that I would have quickly got
the... I was going faster!
I'm going faster than you on the stream.
Oh yeah?
I wonder who's gonna win. Blackout, use your race.
I'm already on the part where I'm supposed to go. I'm already on the part where I'm supposed to go.
Alright, Apples, you're bursting Blackout now. For second place.
It's Apples.
He's four miles away, you're six, but you're... No, you're only six. Trust me, I can see your name.
Looks great. Should I go for it?
Yeah.
Blackout's 4.4 miles away, you're 5.5, 5.4, 5.3. Blackout's is 3.3, 3.2.
Apples, I knew it was smooth because my boat is a lot smaller than yours.
Apples faster!
Yeah, but I'm a lot more narrow and get thick.
4 miles left for Apples. 2.7 miles left for Blackout.
Look at how much faster going through the bridge than he was.
Apples, come on.
He's a dog!
He's gonna get second place.
I'm gonna try to get at least third if I can. Probably not.
He's 1.8 miles away. Apples is 2.9.
I'm 7.7 on the mileage to get there.
You two are both fucking blowing it, because I know Blackout is definitely not gonna win.
And I'm not cheating.
Oh wait, he's coming around that. Fuck you.
I don't see a problem.
I'm going under the street thing.
Yeah, unfortunately you've lost. You're third, Apples. You're definitely third, because he's on my big map already.
Ow.
He's crashed. Or he stopped. Apples is 1.9. You are 800 meteors. 700, 600, 500, and you've missed the driveway. Okay. Blackout second.
Slide down the hill. I just
Apples
took
is a mile away.
Hey, the Hellcat made it.
Did you make it on the beach?
Yes.
Yeah, on the beach.
I was going 203, I made it.
You should fast travel there on my screen.
No,
it'll be because of the lobby sort of thing.
It's my Wi-Fi. I've been lagging all day.
The whole thing. He was closing when you were closing in. You were closing in faster, but you had like an extra mile or two. Yeah, no.
See, Apples, exactly. See, you're faster than 203.
Yeah, I'm not fast, but I am narrow, so I could have fit.
Also, why do we have to use street racers when we can just upgrade them? Right?
Fucking small ass room.
I'm 5 miles successfully away from the waypoint.
Okay, new race.
Another one?
Yeah, I haven't finished.
How long do you have left?
20.
Fucking hell.
I had 73 miles.
Away from me, I'm on the
phone. Okay, now it's ocean versus land. What I wanted to do.
Then we're gonna drive inside the house.
Are we doing it from here?
No. So I ain't going through that fucking river again.
Yeah, please make it something different.
Wait, guys. Why don't we do it from, where is it? Let me see. This will be fair. For sure, I know it's fair. Okay, where is it? Okay, let's do from Texas to Chicago. Mississippi is like literally like the biggest river. You cannot go wrong with this.
Actually, okay, then I'll teleport to you guys.
It's literally 200 yards wide.
Okay, we're starting out here to you guys. Teleporting to block out right here. I just teleported
back out to me's house.
Yeah. I'm customizing my Hellcat. And this time, guys, can everything just not be overpowered?
Okay, fine, no, I have hers.
I'm with Blackout Lovely.
Fucking that's a really fucking far waypoint. Where are we doing it from? Oh, we're doing it from down there.
Okay, let me teleport to you guys.
Alright, the Cypho. Street race.
Yes, you're back at Miami.
Rally raid.
Mm-hmm.
Hovercraft and where is it? Drift? No, that won't be useful. Hypercar? Nyeh. Yeah. Towing car. There we go.
First, let me go get them to eat.
All the vehicles that we can use.
No, I think we should do a street car.
Street cars only?
Yeah. Even though theirs is just one fucking beeline, I think we might be able to make up for it with the street cars.
Maybe. Some of them do go faster than Apples.
I don't have fast street cars on this account. I have the fast street cars on the second account.
I'm pretty sure Apples uses. Wait. Apples uses like 220.
Oh, this car goes 220. It goes like 240.
Oh. Returns for another team, squaring off
against their supervillain parents. Which I actually really like because it's such a nice car.
I'm just gonna use a full stock car pretty much. You know, because like I'm not that really much of a. What do you call it? A. Upgrading type of person.
Duggle my Porsche, the Miura, or the Vanquish. Apples. Alright, Apples is AFK.
Yeah, he's AFK.
Let's look at our route for this then.
Where are you at?
But Miami, always.
Oh, we're starting here again. Alrighty.
I'd say this is pretty fair. Because looking at it, I was just really straight. And just full of long words. Apple set the crew rape point, right?
Yeah.
We've won.
No, we didn't.
Unless he's planning on going for Chicago, but he's gonna encounter a fucking huge dam. Because you've got the fucking Chicago down.
Chicago down.
Yeah, it's tough for Chicago. Literally where the waypoint is. You can see it from the waypoint.
You mean that muddy area?
No, it's in the fucking river. It's an actual proper dam.
Oh!
Just next to the Dairyland sign.
No, he can go the long way around, it's just that it will be like...
Yeah, he's gonna have to go through Chicago. But then he's gonna mind out for all the boats that'll be going through the city.
Oh, that's bridges. That's kind of thin, actually.
Yeah. And they're kind of low, the bridges. Look at that bridge. Very central Chicago. Look at that bridge. Next to the West Loop Gate. Can you make it under that?
I forgot. I have to use my new phone to call people.
He's only just going to make it under some of these bridges.
Oh, no, he can't. I don't think he can.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Let's not tell him. No, we're not telling him.
Like, he can switch boats, but it'll take time.
But the amount of time that it'll take to switch, yeah. I'm feeling quite confident.
Exactly. Dang, I gotta set a road waypoint because the crew one isn't really working.
Oh, the crew one's working for me. I'm gonna set my own anyway, just in case.
It works on the map, but when I actually start driving, it disappears.
It'll disappear when you're about 200 miles per hour. So.
Oh no, that's renderance. We're probably going too fast for the game all of a sudden. I don't know what they did to it, but it's like they downgraded it.
Right, I got my blue waypoint.
Really hope a Hellcat works. How fast does this Hellcat go anyways? Oh, 203, right. Can I make it go 204? This? No. Yeah, drag suspension doesn't help.
Yeah,
No.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I keep meaning to buy the Hellcat.
Hmm?
I keep meaning to buy the Hellcat.
Hmm.
Is McQueen's gun as well?
Oh. It's been 15 minutes already?
Wait, what?
Yeah, 15 minute inactivity.
How long is he gonna take? Oh, he's
oh,
left.
No. Yeah.
What, do you get, kicked out after 15 minutes?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Sometimes 15 minutes and 1 second. But they're like, that's barely a difference.
What the fuck? Fix your shit, game. Well, I'm gonna send you something. Look at this. I've just put join session. I'm smart. Oh, McKee's got kicked as well.
Dang. Stream thing, I keep forgetting that like you have to change your name.
That looks fucking amazing.
What does?
I'm gonna send you another picture. This is. I'm gonna send this to McClan as well. Let's do this one. This is good.
I've been kicked.
Look at his eyes. Look at my character's eyes and that.
Alrighty.
Stone. So did Apples. Apples has been kicked. He's just not back yet. My guy seems some shit. Look at his eyes. Are still like that. The fuck? He's fucking amazing. Everyone.
Wait, so like he's not blinking? My character's eyes don't look like that though. That's odd.
Well, my guy's eyes.
Like.
Who's not here?
The apples. That's it.
Why are my eyes so white?
What?
You don't want to know. You've been racing against a meth addict this whole time, basically.
Oh, you were talking about his eyes. I thought you were talking about your character or something. I was gonna be like,
Have you seen his eyes?
Yeah, that's kind of disturbing in the photo.
Yeah.
It looks like he's been scarred by like a clown or something, like those vines.
The light, like, constantly. I've just been paying attention to it now. The fuck?
I'm just gonna race in reverse real quick. For a while. See how far I get.
Reverse race the king of reversing.
Alright, we'll turn into a hero.
I'm only going 55 miles per hour in reverse. I'm pretty sure it's going to take a while for me to restart my quiz.
But Gara goes about 90 in reverse.
Dang, that's kind of... it's kind of crazy.
Front wheel drive for Gara with no traction on the back tire. Is anybody else up for that?
Oh, that explains it.
I'm able to see your vehicle now. This is amazing. I see you, Blackout.
Sup. Mom, the world's man's back wing driver. Did a good job at it too. Oh dang.
I'm just gonna watch him go backwards. I'm only going right 50.
I'm looking in front of me while I do it. I can see the railings in my mirrors. That's how I'm able to turn. Oh, wrong way. Yep.
Jesus, Blackout!
Can't go forward, can't go forward.
It's against the rules. Oh my god. Wait, hold on, hold on. Wait, where is it? Oh my gosh, I need to find this car real quick.
Come on, there.
Where is it? The fastest car in reverse. Is that it? Nope, that's not it.
Imagine being an ice cream truck down for.
Oh. Yeah, this is actually not that fast.
Yes. Mini Cooper, yeah.
Oh dang, wait. Why am I going 70 in reverse? I'm going faster than that. Wait, I was at 80. Hold on.
I'm just trying to screw Blackout out.
Wait. Why does this car go faster reverse than it does forward? My character's just bobbling his head like, oh yeah. Oh, you just pushed me to my limit. It's 124. 124 miles per hour in reverse.
Forward, you turn behind us forward. If you love the fish,
dang. I cannot drive this.
Let me try driving aggressive like you are.
Yeah, but like, you have rear-wheel drive, I have front.
The reverse on the Regera has faster acceleration than the actual acceleration.
Like, Lizzie, fast shout to us. Come look at how we're doing this. Oh, VTEC kicking in.
Drinking tea over here.
How far away do I actually have to fast travel, or can I just drive?
You can drive, we're not that far away.
Are you serious?
What do you mean, cheater? What'd I do?
I'm still reversing. You're not supposed to go forward.
I'm not going forward. I promise you, I'm actually not. I'm going 106. I go 124 miles per hour in reverse.
Drive away. If I win this escape, that actually does something.
Oh, no.
No, there's no way. I'm going to have to catch up to you with my forward. I'm going to have to go forward to catch up to you. I was only gonna try and do what you were doing for like a minute.
I don't blame you, this car's psycho in reverse. I don't even know how this is legal.
I don't know how this is legal.
Like, I went faster than 90.
No!
Look at me, I went faster than 90.
Oh. Bro, I would have sent you flying if I hit you.
The fact that my neighbor owns ones makes me want to try this. I wonder how it would be if Like, someone actually tried this. Oh no, oh no. Okay, my front wheel started spill. Okay, that came out of nowhere. Did you just try to whack me with that pole?
I'm trying to whack you right there.
Dang. There's only one thing to do. Nope, that didn't work.
Black out, just look at this ledge. Look at this. Look at this. I'm talking about.
Okay. But farms. Where is my. Where's my doge?
Oh no, why must one down here?
There's the doge. Alright, what? Horsepower.
Get back on your feet.
Alrighty. What are you trying to do?
Get back.
Oh. That explains it.
I used my environment against you.
Your environment? We're on the same highway. Yeah.
Demolition derby car fight on the highway.
Wait, what's
can you feel?
What is that?
Can you feel?
Is that full stock?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Alrighty.
Demolition derby fight on the highway.
You're just coming back, Apples, in the middle of a fucking revolutionary event.
You mean?
I just got my demolition derby car.
We're seeing if we can reverse a Fiat faster than a Silverado can go forward.
You can.
My demolition
derby. Apples did it, that's why I know this.
Why are you invisible?
Three,
why?
Two,
you taking my car?
Go.
Bro, your cars are invisible again. No!
Why is that's so slow.
No, keep going, man, keep going. I have a higher top speed than you.
Blackout, hit the nitrous, like tap it slowly every time.
No, it's full stock, it's a stock race, no nitro.
It's the proof I'm not cheating.
not gonna win, Blackout.
I go 124.
I'm using nuts as well. I'm going 120, 119, I'm gonna lose speed because I just used knocks.
I'm at my top speed at 124. Oh, 125! Oh, that's my top speed, 125.
I'm going 120. I think I'll cap at 120.
Don't mind me, people, this is normal.
Derby car is coming.
Oh no, I hit something. I can't dodge cars in reverse. It makes me spin out.
Demolition derby car fight.
Nah, demo cars are shit.
No, I said demolition derby car fight.
Yeah, demo cars are shit.
Wait, what's my forward top speed?
It's the same as a reverse blackout.
No, it's 127. Reverse is 125.
It's pretty much the same.
I guess. I wonder if that means that about the Varth Spider. I'm gonna try that.
I can see you again. Yes!
I hear a loud engine. Whoa, what is? What just happened?
Are you invisible again?
I don't see anyone.
No.
Before my creeps was invisible and I could see Leslie, but now I see no one. I mean, no one. Oh, dang. I kind of got rammed. Wait. It's not fair. Let me get in mine. Where is my
car for a minute?
To go end it and respawn it?
I'm right now killing my own derby car right now. My wheels popped.
Oh wow, that's straight abuse.
Wait, will it count if I just throw my demolition derby and stuff in the underwater?
Not really.
Trade that!
What?
You can't make it under a bridge.
You just turned to base boost for a minute.
I can almost make it under the bridge!
Did that do it?
Yep, you did. You just went base boost.
Yeah, I can't do
it. Yeah. My microphone had fell backwards and went in my mouth.
Yeah, neither can I.
I'm killing myself.
Actually, no, you can reverse. You can reverse under it.
What is that? Oh, I didn't even see you. You're green. Dark soul.
I can't see you, sir. I
killed
myself.
Hey, wait, no.
Oh, I just went into the water.
I can reverse into the tiny bit. Like,
do you hear my engine revving?
Oh, fuck, I'm stuck.
McQueen, do you hear my engine?
You better catch up.
Apples.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no,
can
please
you, like,
don't tell
me.
Yeah, my engine stopped.
Catch up.
Oh, you're invisible.
I got out. Turn.
So you're invisible.
Rock, I'm hitting your right now. You're about to get rammed.
Nah, you.
Are you kidding me?
Abuse! Oh no. Oh no. That's a building. I'm doing barrel rolls.
Yeah, that's why I chopped it.
I'm gonna ram you.
Eh? Oh!
How much damage?
Don't make it vote. Yes!
Ooh, yep, that's not right. Enough to make me backfire without ever revving the engine.
What are we doing?
Nothing.
I remember Apples did set up a race for us.
Well, I'm about to finish the thing anyways.
Blackout.
Yeah.
Get rammed.
No.
Yes. No, I missed. Now you're the one chasing me.
Wait a minute. Do I have traction control or any tire grip? Oh no, that's I don't have tire grip in the back wheels. There we go. That explains it. I'm like, why am I going so slow? Traction control. Put that up a bit, you know. And there. Oh wow, my car is so destroyed.
You're not really taking up that much considering my bed's full stop.
I can't hit 200 that easily.
Where'd you go?
One more mile left. Time to get 5,000 crew credits.
My car's sitting to the side.
There we go.
Mother trucker. Don't think I don't have that ability to teleport.
Oh no.
You cheeky mother trucker. You tried to teleport to get away from me.
Mm, Marby.
Oh really? You're about 400 yards away from me.
Or am I? Oh no, I am.
You're like, or am I?
Okay, you guys want to do that Christmas thing?
What is it? I kind of believe it tomorrow. If it's, you know, gonna be here all the time.
No, 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 no.
No!
I want to do a cruise to this place.
It might be the September special.
How about we try and do a race?
I want to do a cruise to Waypoint. I'm not cruising Waypoint, so you can't see it.
Oh,
I can't see each other.
Oh my god, I'm so slow because you hurt me so
much. Yeah, just sent me to the leader.
Oh, okay, why? You said so soon, I'm right here now.
In the roster.
Sandwich!
You're not sandwiching me though.
It's the only way to freedom.
Now you're chasing me. Dude, I'm one third of hit. You're full health. Why aren't you chasing me?
Oh no. I just hit a wall. The high speed. Wait.
Blackout. Apples is coming your way.
I can't see anyone. I'm starting my game.
What do you mean? I can see you guys. Y'all are just far away.
Exactly.
No, Blackout. I just flew directly at your name. You were at a tree.
Blackout, why aren't you chasing me? I'm one third, almost. I'm literally two thirds of health. You have full health.
I'm having technical difficulties driving. Oh no, I messed up. Oh no, I did a lot of damage actually this time.
You don't have any box at all. I can push you all day. I have more muscle than you. I can do turning.